morning, YouTubers. So today we're headed to Road Atlanta. I'm meeting up with a buddy of mine, Chuma. He's taking his M4, and we're gonna be taking it to Road Atlanta and actually going around the track. So first time in the track time. It's been a while since I've been on the track since, I wanna say, man, when was it? I wanna say last year. I don't even think I had any type of track time this year. So we're headed down to Road Atlanta. We're gonna get some track time in. So while Michelle's down, we're gonna enjoy this and see where we go from there. So as you can tell, we're here at Road Atlanta. We're gonna be taking this M4, Chuma's car. So how I know Chuma is me and him, we did a lot of car stuff in Germany, i.e. AE Motorsports. AE Motorsports was one of the car clubs that we're a part of. But he's gonna be taking me around in a few laps with this M4. I've already been out on one lap with it so far, and this car is sick. I'm telling you, so it's fast. We're gonna be doing a lot of lap times and trying to figure out exactly where we can sit as far as on a stock suspension car with some pads and some tires. So we're gonna go through, we're gonna get some runs in, so stay tuned, watch some of these runs going through. Playing. Thank you. flag over.
Thank you.
up, guys? So, just got done filling up the car. We're headed back to Road Atlanta. This is Chuma. This is a buddy of mine. So, he's the one that I was telling you about that has this M4 that we've been going around the track with. It's pretty sick. I love this car. I enjoy it. Stay tuned. We're going to continue to keep doing some more laps. We just had to get some gas for it. So, here we go. It is on.
Now hit start right here.
right, guys, so that's going to do it for today's track day. Overall, great day. Glad I got to come out and actually enjoy some of these hot rods out here. But overall, pretty good day. He got his brakes hot just a little bit, which you'll probably see in one of these videos that he's actually going to be posting, as well as I'm going to post drive-by of him and me in the car, and then as well whoever his passengers were in the car. So overall, great day. I enjoyed it. If you like what you see, like and subscribe down below. I'm out.